There we go. First time, crash 2. We start with problems. Now my joke glitches edition. As you can see, I can't do up slides. Like the old times, right? When up slides weren't a thing. Chambers got a fucking 45? Come on, can I get a glitch dive? Missed the whistle. Oh wow, a 142 turtle boots. Grazie, Cortex. Oh, what? That was almost a hop. I almost had one. Yeah, I know about that. You get the crystal and you die and you go to the secret exit. I know, cause I watched the Chambers and Alapo play. Also in digging it. Okay, that's good. I don't need triple. Just need to remember to avoid grabbing the jam. I don't like that sometimes the glitched high jump doesn't work. Maybe I'm just bad at Crash 2. Because this is definitely not speedrunning, I must say. gates. Not hang gates. The left path is faster, right? Oh yeah, the whistle. I forgot. Please, I haven't played Crash 2 in a while. Just enough that I remember how to play. Well, doesn't matter, I'll lose masks anyway in Crash Dash. I'm holding my hands like I'm playing Crash 4. Damn, wow. This... I'm gonna watch this run if I want to laugh a bit. I don't remember these levels. I don't remember. Shit. How can you do up slides in this? It's fucking insane. What's faster if you don't do up slides? Slide spin or slide jump? I swear, going fast in Crash 4 is easier. Oh, maybe I said something monumentally stupid. Don't mind me. Okay. Classic boss fight, you can't really call a boss fight. You can do up slides with Ripperoo, right? I know it's useless, but just for fun. The explosion almost hit me. I got past Reaper though. Yeah, I'm a gamer. Crash crash. Okay. What is it? Stop talking. I don't wanna hear you. What am I doing? Ouch. Oh! Holy shit. Okay. What's the good sword? Why is it on the left? I'm gonna try power mode for this too, one day. Yeah, I know, it's not really that much different. It's just that you can run. Yeah, you can run when in the parts where you can do ops. I want to improve my. Oh yeah. My Crash 1 power mod someday. But it's just such a meme category. Does the game known for its platforming with Crash 2 movement. No, that was deathless so far. I mean, and it's quite impressive for my first run. Oh boy. I hate using power. What was that jump? Imagine surviving the impossible in Crash Dash and Crash Crash and then dying in Buried. Air crash. You got this. And then I death abuse. No. Shit. That's bad. I can't wait for World 5. Gonna be a disaster. Like World 3 and World 4. Crash? Can you spin? What's the sewer level and speedruns? Come on, I can't even enter the portal. Crystals here. Come on. You can do this, Crash. Okay. Something is wrong. I can feel it. Hello? Houston, we got a problem. I'm good. Okay. Maybe I found a solution. Oh, that can happen? Really? I hope it works now. The other portals are still glitched. Oh boy. How do I do this boss fight? That never happened to me because I only played this game casually. It's gonna be a over 2 minute split in Komodo Brothers. And I didn't even die. That's what makes it funnier. I killed sub 20 Komodo Brothers. Okay, portals are back to normal. What's next? One food. Codex just stands there. I don't trust this jump. Connected. What did I just say? I don't need that. I hope I don't need a checkpoint. Don't grab the gem. Hey, is this gonna be a sub 1 hour for you? I hope it will. Down. They're clearly trolling me, but I'm not sure. Oh boy. Yeah, pretty much like hard levels, right? I'm stuck. I don't know the patterns, I'm just playing for fun. Road to ruin. That's the road to ruin this run. Well, you can't possibly ruin this run anymore. You can't ruin what's already ruined. Okay. That was a clearly my fault. What the fuck? I'm curious, Jamie, what was your first PB in Crash 2? This bastard here. I don't like it. You can do that, this damage less, right? Wait, I forgot to change the title for the stream. Oh boy. I guess people are getting confused. Because there's still Crash 1 in the title, and I'm playing Crash 2. Breaking all this. Okay, now that I changed the title. No more confusion. Tiny is pretty easy. I'm scared for engine. What is that we'd be having? Doesn't function. Okay, that wasn't what I wanted. Fuck. No, leave me alone. Don't hurt me. I always forget about this. Fuck off. Every checkpoint is worth every skip. Every skip I don't do. Okay, now I know that I'll just stick to Crash 1 in the future. Maybe I could improve this just for fun. Hello? What was that in the box? Oh. Oh no. It's the moving things. Where's my glitch died? I hate this enemy. I'll just play it safe. Don't do that. It's all difficult levels. What's next? You go in the death route, right? It's faster. I don't care. I'm going for it. If I can. Come on, I need this. Don't grab the jump. Okay. I'm getting Rolling Stones vibes. people screaming outside. I don't like it. Oh boy. Let me pass. Yep, not dead. Yep, dead. Only 3 lives left? Don't collect lives at all here. For a minute, so they're still digging it left. What the fuck is happening outside? Okay. Yeah. Two lives left. Come down to the phone. Okay, engine time. Doctor engine. I can't do engine. Come here. With my thumb, the boss. Yeah, it's pretty much like Voldemort in Harry Potter 1 or PS1. The final phase, I mean. And it is also a fucking asshole. How can you hit me? Take that. Are you fucking serious? I'm stupid. Fucking stupid. I remember it was easier in the OG. By easier, I mean a lot. A lot easier. Why is he following them? Come on. It's not gonna sub 1 hour, right? I lost too much time here. This boss is garbage. Yeah, this boss sucks. This boss is bad. And zero lives left. rip my controller. This took too long. Did I do some damage? Yes, fuck you, finally. Oh look, 7 minutes 33 seconds. This will be a meme, yeah, pretty much. West night fight. But at least now I know how to do the fight. Maybe. I'm scared because I have 0 lives. As you can see. Imagine getting out of engine with no lives left. Yeah, that's the best solution, because the next one is piston. I never had that game over. Not the time I played NST. Yeah, that's how I'm there, too. You know what? For Crash 4, I'm gonna switch to English when I do runs. Italian dub is Not that much good. In crash 4. Shit. That's because I'm playing in Italian. That's just stupid. Well, at least there's no dialogues in Crash 1. Yep, body slam. Oh, the shrinking rays. Oh god. The enemies with the worst hitboxes I've ever seen. Okay, now there's two levels I like. I'm gonna switch to English whenever I play Crash 2 and 3. Go, go, go. Yeah, I'm going. At least I'm trying. Cause I'm not good at Crash 2. But this is not time trials. And I'm stupid. Good thing I got the checkpoint. Got one light left. Oh boy. Sub 1 hour is not possible because there's spaced out left. No, wrong level. Back attack. Remember pack attack. Well, shit. The boxes are a joke in NST. Alright. The only thing I can try is not die here. Oh boy. It's a shame that I had a 7-minute engine. I got. Where's the whistle? Ah, here. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. Impact attack. Yep. I'm not even complaining. I remember my first Crash 1 run. It was a 58. Still better than this. But Crash 1. How can I do this? Not like this. Can you imagine? 4 minutes back attack. That's what I'm seeing right now. Damn, I'm too good at this game. Yeah. I'm so good at being bad at this game. Alright, spaced out. You know, maybe it wasn't a good idea to play Crash 2 without practice. How can I do this? Sweet, a mask. Okay. Oh wow. Now it's Cortex. We'll find out at the end. No. Come on. A huge meme? Yeah, probably. Sì, certo, Vortex come no.